It's June 12, 2012. I'm Kevin Dees. It's TrendWire. Here's what's happening. First up, Lindsay Lohan in the news today. The latest from the car wreck that she was in is that they found alcohol at the scene. It was in a clear plastic water bottle, a little trick sometimes that people that are alcoholic, that are trying to hide the alcohol use, you put it in a water bottle and then people think you're drinking water. Now, it's obviously against the law to have an open container of alcohol inside the car. This one was found in the trunk of the car. What is unclear is if it spilled out from the trunk when the car was in the accident. A Porsche has the trunk in the front of it. She hit the back of an 18-wheeler, so it might have fallen out, but cops did indeed find it at the scene. And you gotta feel sorry for Lindsay Lohan. My heart goes out to her. It's like she has a black cloud following her everywhere. I know she's made lots of mistakes, but come on, I just feel bad for her. What do you think? Tweet us at JustNotTrending. Also in the news, Game 1 of the NBA Finals is tonight. It's going to take place in Oklahoma City against the Heat. And get this, tickets are still available. So if you're in Oklahoma City, you want to go to the game, buy a ticket and go and watch LeBron hopefully choke. I didn't say that, did I? And lastly today, there's a university in New Jersey called Seton University. And if you're a freshman, not only are you going to have some nerves to contend with the first day of school, but you'll also have a free smartphone. That's because the school is giving each freshman a Nokia Lumina 900. Now, the school does have a partnership with Nokia and Microsoft, so it might explain that, but what a great marketing tactic, right? I'm Kevin Dees. Remember, you can follow us on Twitter at JustNotTrending, subscribe to our YouTube channel, and check out our brand new website at TrendWire.com. We'll see you tomorrow.